Some of y'all over here are trying to get me stoned, I can tell. Which one?
That's a hard one.
All right, I know all this stuff.
Let's see. I can maybe try.
Sitting here waiting to tell him a county jail. Hoping that she's not so mad now that she doesn't even pay my bail. If I was her, I'm not so sure I wouldn't keep on moving down the trail. Sitting here waiting in the Tillamook County jail. I got a lump on my head and a boot print on my chest. From what these guys in here call the Tillamook County lie detector test. Well, I did my best, but as you might have guessed, it is a tough test not to fail. Sitting here waiting in the Tillamook County jail. I get one phone call to Tyler now. Four cold gray walls closing in. If I ever do get out on that highway again, I ain't ever going back to Tillamook County. I ain't ever going back to Tillamook County. It all started when I had a little trouble with this guy on a highway crew. And that lying son of a gun, he told him I done some things I'm telling y'all that I did not do. They come a running for me now on 101. Lights flashing on my tail. Sitting here waiting in the Tillamook County jail. Get one phone to Tyler now. Full cold, the gray walls closing in. If I ever do get out on that highway again, I ain't ever going back to Tillamook County. I ain't ever going back to Tillamook County. Pick it, cowboy. All right. And remember, if you don't dig the music, you can just groove out on the light show. Sitting here waiting in the Tillamook County jail. I'm still hoping that she's not so mad now that she doesn't even pay my bail. We came down on vacation, gonna leave on probation. Have to send all my money through the mail. Gonna send all my money to the Tillamook County jail. I'm sending all of my money to the Tillamook County jail. Sending portions of tonight's money out to Tillamook County.